Kelly, this is some good sparring right here.
Everybody works hard in here. Always good sessions.
Have you been sparring lately?
Yeah. Going with Blanco. Real good sparring, hand speed, everything else. You know, it's helping me with my speed. And I'm going with Iran today, so.
What's up? How's sparring with Brandon going?
Good.
Going well? You holding your own a little bit? You're holding your own?
Yeah, it's good. I really like it.
Are you learning anything from experience?
Yeah.
What are you learning?
Well, it's a lot of things in the ring, learning how to manage yourself, maybe pacing yourself a little bit more, win more rounds. That's good.
Brandon once wanted to mess around with me and punch me one time, and I'm like, no, I'm good. What's it like to get punched by Brandon almost every day?
It's hard. It's just a matter of if you stay with him, he'll get you good. So,
but I see your face is intact, no damage?
Not a lot of bruises, so I've been just moving a lot. He's got me with good shots, but just a little bit. It's good, just move around and do your thing. That's what we have to do with you.
So if Brandon told you, you get to punch him once in the shoulder and you can punch him one, would you do that?
If we'll go like punch in the shoulder? I don't know. I don't know. Maybe I will.
The punching machine.
The Russian, the Mexican Russian.
This is
Evgeny Caesar Chavez.